But before the marriage could take place, an angel visited Mary and said, "Peace be with you. The Lord is with you and has greatly blessed you." He continued to share with her that she will become pregnant and give birth to a son and name him Jesus. The angel also said, "The Holy Spirit will come on you and God's power will rest upon you. For this reason, the Holy Child will be called the Son."
Can Tobias
and
Dee
or
Jamie degree with the distinction?
Ik heb het niet van mijn kant af, dus ik heb altijd een hap.
Ik heb het niet.